Hey, Buzz, it's Craig Dwyer on YouTube. That was Dwyer's Hotel. What a crazy time, what a wildness, what a detail, what a everything. I'm gonna try to charge that up, bro. I'm gonna charge that up. Kind of a little later, 7:21. But we're gonna do this. Here we go. This is Bane Sir Barry energy drink. 18 years old and dog's own. So, by the maker of legendary Red Line energy products, make no mistake, Bane is not your stereotypical high sugar life sucking soda. MASQUERADING, as an energy drink. High sugar drink spike blood sugar producing. METABOLIC main causing you to crash harder than a test dummy into a brick wall. Power up with Bane's potent brain in body rocket fuel, creatine CREATINE, caffeine COQ10, NEAAS essentials. AMIN acid light. Life is an extreme sport, and Bane is the extreme energy source to live life extreme. Have the 18 years old dots only right there. In the USA. I think that's a patent thing. ATTSA. Zero carbs, zero sugar, zero calories, zero artificial flavors, 300 caffeine. So we have sodium 40 mg, 2%, potassium 85 mg, 2%. So, super creatine, CREATINE, ultra COQ10, AAAMINOS. And there you go. Just like two or three. So, yeah. What a time. Good job. Predominant blackberry. Let's go weather report, weather bug. I'm gonna put it, it bitch. Well. Greek or Latin. Then you gotta do that with this app. iPhone. Yeah. Yeah, shut off. Because you lose internet and you lose service. I'm not even getting in there. Okay, now I'm getting somewhere. 27, 23, clear. Finally. UV green, too low. Wear sunglasses. On zero. The yellowish green, light green. Our budget is 2 YouTubers getting to 1 0 1. Free down pollen? None. Today's condition, the pollen levels for Friday will remain relatively relatively stable and extremely low range. This is a result of stable temperature and stable humidity. Publish MULITDATA. Research showed the possibility of a trace or low level of pollen being carried from distant regions even during this pollen of lack of local pollen production. So, observation, dew point 18 degrees, humidity 69%, sun and moon, sunrise 6:28 in the morning, sunset 4:46 p.m. The moon is waxing, G-I-B-B-O-S. The 10 days. November 8th through November 17th tonight, low 25, mostly clear. Saturday will be high 48, low 37, mostly sunny. Weather's gonna have that good old wind. Sunday high 57, low 40, mostly sunny. A 30% chance of rain. And of course, gonna have a wind, right? Monday, high 40, low 16, 50% chance of rain. We're gonna go with Monday day, Veterans Day. And support, salute. Respect, and show love to all the veterans, fallen, active, sick, fighting for your life, disabled, elderly, young, then age, all of the above. No matter what. The depressed. You know. PTSD. Post-traumatic stress. You know. They need help. You know. They. Poor welfare. Homeless. Living on the street. They need food. Dental coverage. Whatever. You know. Get back. So, the day colder, cloudy with a 50% chance of rain, possible maple snows. High in the upper 30s. So, Tuesday, high 23, low 11. Mostly sunny. Boy, that's a cold one. Wednesday will be high 31, low 25, mostly sunny. Thursday will be high 39, low 25, mostly cloudy. Friday will be high, next Friday, high 42, low 27, sunny. Next Saturday, high 44, low 32, mostly sunny. Next Sunday will be high 46, low 34, mostly cloudy. What did it with? Sunday, November. Mobile tries to capture one. She out there. She found the ground. So Sunday, November 17th night. Partly cloudy. Low temperatures. They have the fog picture emoji icon. I don't know what the fuck. So. Alrighty. So YouTubers, YouTube one, leave me a comment down below. How's your water? YouTube is your YouTube mom. Comment down below. Any big things with Luke. And I was making some changes on YouTube because I got to date that stuff on the videos. So I am listening. Trump support a session? Yeah. That's interesting. I don't even know what that means. That leaves news. Rocket hits Iraq base with US troops. Facebook, YouTube bans on whistleblower content. NTSB plane crash with Ginger review gone wrong. And that's actually filmed with what TBC said. It's calm down. Oh my god. They definitely talked about that. Nine famous moments in history that never actually happened. Well, pictures. We're gonna get into that. 2020, the election issues, oh my god, yeah, as you had it, yeah, from the SAC film, the view red stay up at YouTube Patreon podcast, so. Troopers saw banana cards again, okay. So that's a big issue right there. Gonna let it. strike on being I could still make the playoffs. What if that's NFL? Possible. I gotta look up. OSU starts. Spend an under investigation. I love MSM doing the pictures. I love this. Oh no. I guess it just depends on the there. Cause I always say the rain, you know. I always ask for rain. Always my life and now more than normal. No, I don't get that. Its Arctic blast will be so cold and may break 170 records. Wow. Vaping illness are linked to vitamin E, A, C, A, T, A, T, E, C, D, C, 6. Got to check that out. Unfamous moments in history. Rats didn't actually spread the black death. P-I-N-T-A and the Santa Maria weren't the name of Christopher Columbus ships. Have a need to read the description? Most Luther probably didn't dramatically know if his name. I leave to a church door. No. An apple never fell on Isaac Newton's head. That speck witches won't burn it. Mistake and fail. I just knew that I never did the prescription. Then something didn't discover electricity. A-N-T-O-I-N-E-T-T-E. Dinner. Say what? You cake. I think that movie would be good. Vincent, I guess. V-I-N-C-E-N-T. Then G-O-G-H. Then a cat. Okay. Let's go. go with Google News, World News, and then. Brazil Papa ex president first in prison for now. From president? And now. Bush fire rips through Australia, New South Wales. From President Bush fire. Earth turned sky orange in New South Wales. Australian battle, impressive members of wildfire across New South Wales. Uncharted territory. Bushfire raised presence at east. Two dead, dozens of injured in Australian wildfires. Wildfire in eastern Australia posing an unpleasant threat. YouTube is in YouTube one. But YouTube is getting to learn. Three things you need to do. Get a Google account, Gmail account, YouTube account. Subscribe to the SSBL location. It does a great job talking about the Hong Kong protest. Anger in Hong Kong over students' death as housing horror. Then students death feel angry ahead a week of protest. Okay. Student who fell from parking deck during protest dies parking while demonstrating. Trump and McCollins are falling, telling the people of Hong Kong. Grief. Sweep, sweep, and went deep into the mess grave, sweep through Hong Kong where protests death. P-O-R-T-E-N-D-S, put on the list, protests are up, Hong Kong, never seen that time. German group saying Trump Berlin Wall fragment on 30th anniversary of its fall. Rocket fire on Iraq base with U.S. troops no one injured than themselves. Invoked by NNOVATIV take away. Was Michael Bowman thinking? When Bowman should say he had a close, close a shot, ran like one. The water from Mr. Bowman. He then had a mirror, had to win, but he'll trigger the trans skin. Good Bowman. Okay. in order to rallies. One. Police find body of missing Clark Helena. Two dead following explosion involving 18-year-old interstate 35 dead members. Facebook and YouTube block spread of exposed whistleblower name photo. Dramatic middle shot first showdown outside Corvus grocery store. It smelled like a whole wild chemical buffalo wild chemical outfit. What about that? After a while, we intend to launch at least one employee dead, barely dies in hospitals. Also, while we smoke or died from exposure to a cleaning agent, also, while we deploy killed after a few push to a chemical weapon, the URLGD. Okay, we're done. Oh boy, oh boy. Wonder why my mom don't like it. It's so depressing. So sad. It's so sad and depressing and peachy. Crazy. This is good. I like the black bear and all that. That's something. This energy drink can is nice and cold and nice. Kind of shock is your price fuck, but you know, turn the stove on 5. Got heat blanket on me, then the other heat blanket on and all that to help the layers and regular blanket. My dad, maybe I could show you YouTube's YouTube. My dad got some warm lawn socks. They're good. And I got the Star Wars long sleeve shirt. I got the Mom Johnson's. So yeah. It's that third day in the day, right? I was asleep. Because it's cold, you know. Cold and bored and all that. You know, I'm like, took a shower. I was so super cold. I finished up Wolf Creek Season 1. My dad got to look for Season 2. But YouTube is YouTube, buddy. $18 on them. Go, you know, watch Wolf Creek 1 and 2, so I can see your support kick ass. Any MTV show if you're able to and all that. Well, iTunes, yeah, you can do Season 2 too. That might be better. Damn, I got so Chris, what up, buddy? Two news. So iTunes and all that do like that, you know. Look at my older sister, she wouldn't be able to. Surely she got Apple TV. She surely would be able to. I'm so ready. I want to know. It's like that, I have no clue. But like that, it's different. Like this, my dad got this on Amazon Prime. For some reason, it's censored. You know, like when it says fuck and all that, I guess, you know, I'm not supposed to say fuck on YouTube. Or it should be beep. You know, beep, 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 beep. Censorship at the best. I feel that. Yeah, that'd be the rest, you know. But, yeah. I think Wolf Creek movies 1 and 2 way better, but, yeah, way better. That's probably why, because they went to a TV show. I don't know what order, you know. I say they need to do a third one. Australia, they make great horror movies. You got England, who 28 Days Later and 20 Weeks Later. France, Lionsgate Films. I say this got to be after production, but who knows. But I know Lionsgate Films. And Frontier. 8 films to die for. Like, 8 films to die for, and like 8 films after dark production. Because I know that. I'm probably 2 cents. Saying that's when they first came out. France, I mean, they're answered to Saw. But it's pretty something because Lionsgate Films was Saw. It's Queen Hostel is Queen Teen Eli Ryan Reeves. Well, I don't know, maybe Lion Gate films then maybe. But also, you know, all their stuff is Dimension Films. And I wonder about the spirit. Lion Gate films might do that. But since maybe that's who knows. But great movies, if you hate to do the Dolphin. But like that Wolf Creek, season 1, give it a shot. And again, you know, if you like it, you know, that's to say iTunes and Apple TV, you should be able to. But I didn't really miss of it, because I guess my girlfriend kept one came from the bathroom, you know, do a grandpa right there. I was sleeping, you know, miss a little, all that, so. Too bad outside, just watching do it. So, at 10, ate 2 salmon. Buddy. So, yeah, corn, green beans, candy. That was weird. I don't know. A mouse been on there. There's something weird in there. What is it? Pitch it. I'm saying, I'm not a big fan. YouTube, comment down below. You like candy? My dad, you know, got a bag, you know, of any kind of candy. But I guess I could do Ghost Skills, Heard about that because of casual gaming range in Kentucky. YouTube is in to win. Subscribe, click the notification bell. Well, that's the thing. You know, heard from him, the king of food product reviewers, like energy drinks. But I heard about Bane energy drinks, but all these others. TP, subscribe, click the notification bell. TP is real. He's the king of energy drink reviews. Yeah. Catch them all, collect them all, and Pokemon, all that. Might be on roll lit. So far, I know I'm gonna get them too. That's what YouTube has best friend. Because I'm gonna. Right there. See if I'm gonna come right there. That's probably a mistake. Even like that, be a mistake. You know how we do. Because like that, I had to go to the girl, which I was catching with. Actually, just opened the door, had the movie, Life, John Wick. I saw it wasn't working. But watch it a little, and it's like. What the deal, you know, like depressing and stuff that you know the deal. I just wonder if I think that, you know, a foreign game in America, because you know there's all kinds of different terrorist groups and gangs and all of them, they're bad people than just, you know, people just think Al Qaeda, Isaac, Taliban, yeah, everybody have their own terrorist group. Everybody have bad people. Can't all be good. So I don't know. They killed his wife. I don't know. She don't feel. They beat his ass, destroyed his house, killed his dog. Wife gave to him and stole his car. I guess and the other, I guess, getting revenge from all them people. So yeah. I didn't get films. See about the movie I got today was a life. I'm excited about that. YouTube video told him with John Wick 1, 2, 3, 18 years of Dalton, right now. I'd say life is way out too. Dalton. So yeah. So. So, I didn't do that during the Nosberry with the pop. Should I ate the three cookies, they're still on point. That's the same, because when my girlfriend had to catch one's mom, she got candy. I thought, you know, she'd take the whole bag. Like that, you know. Even like that, just in case, you know. If we do trick-or-treaters. It's like Clay City, Illinois, where I live, you know. On my dad's house. Never ever had trick-or-treats. Trick-or-treaters. And here never ever had trick-or-treaters either. Yeah. Just in case, you know. I'd be a disappointment. Man. I don't know, because that's. Life is fast, like boom, you know, short and all that, and quick. Like that, just like yesterday, you know, I went out and did the trick or treat. I don't know if YouTube is YouTube when I told the story, I might have. You know, dressed in a clown, all the clown noise, you know. By Chase and Ghost and all that. Four Illinois. That's insane about that. Four Illinois of that trick or treat. And so the big thing. I sang to myself today, you know, Clay City, Illinois with the Pierce or Purse or whatever you call them. That's insane about it. You can kind of see about a little something, something. The people in Clay City, Illinois, They don't go for them. They don't go whatever. So maybe I should have done. But then again, I was pretty little like that. But, you know. Man, like that, you know. I don't know how. But not on me. Police issued three college football. Eastern Michigan, Memphis beat them NC State. That was a wild fucking game. Two overtimes. Defense bail out, save ass all of them. Busty, Butcher, his interception was over in overtime. And we, you know, Ross with the game winner, touchdown. Noah White, 2 weeks. Could be 1 week, one more week of it. So it's all the freshmen, Speed 93. Barber having a hell of a great year, season year. Touches, number one, then Ross, then Hardy. So, Haynes, boy. As I always say, American Idol, Lee Ritchie, and Diddy Arthur. No, Barnes. Why does he run? Morley. Pass. He might be there. The board kick return right. Incredible. Nor Wyatt of love. He touch on doing a good job, too. And he's punted. But who knows about now. The Haynes wide receiver run. Because he did, you know, last year of the season, two touchdowns to Hollister. But having a good year in season. You know. They had a lot of touchdowns and everything. Malone doing pretty good. He's a senior. I think Haynes is a senior. So, yeah. That's good shit. So I had power punch. That's a pink. That would have been more, but the pink one, that'd be cotton candy. I already did it. It's a good one. It's a beautiful one. Speaking of cotton candy. Three and a cotton candy. 3D full taste. YouTube is YouTube one. Do dots on me. Blip. Do it. If you hate to eat dots on me. 200 caffeine for 3D full taste. No. I guess a little, but it's not light. No, well, I want to do this. I didn't have a lemon drop. I guess that's going to be part four. Maybe that's part four, part three. Who knows? But it's going to be good to go. We're smart about it. We're smart about YouTubers. YouTube is smart about it. Because this is this. Admit, what admit, everybody. Get it. So far, so good. That's the saying about it. Key of it will be Saturday. The key of it, Saturday indeed. You know, good. And yeah, I have a great game. And that's the saying about it. And I asked my dad about that. they're gonna play. The LSU, Alabama, they're gonna play tomorrow. So, somebody's losing. For YouTube, YouTube, comment down below. That's probably everything. Well, probably so. You know? But then get it, everybody know about that game. So get excited. Somebody losing. So YouTubers, YouTube, let's not even talk about the comment down below. You know, somebody gonna lose. What about this? Can they still be in the SEC championship together? But what about all that? You see all that stuff of that. What do you think about that? You think 1-1, 2-0? You say, like me, I hope in Alabama. Boom. That's what I'm hoping. Nick, Alabama, do it twice. That's what I'm hoping. But I like that, you know, I would do. I'd be. Cause it, yeah. What about play up? What about that? That's gonna be unique. That's gonna be interesting. That will be interesting. That is something indeed. You know what I mean? What about Alabama knock them off twice? Can LSU Tigers still be in the playoffs? I don't know, man. It's like that, you know, LSU Tigers can knock them off. Yeah. I like that Will Hurst pitcher, you know. They lost a World Series. And all of the above and saying that. They're gonna happen. Like that, well, I think national championship, well, Alabama was in it, all that stuff like that, not good or whatever, you know, I don't know. I think World Series is pretty good, you know, you know, your team and all the above and all that, you know, yeah. But true to that about it, you know, how we do. It is about the four quarters and all of the above and stuff, that baseball, different all of the above, you know, we do. Even like that, you know. But this is Alabama with Nick, you know how we do. And it's like my dad said, you know, they're playing for marbles, playing for everything and all of the above. Yeah, else you Tigers, they're back. They're not with that coach and all of the above, new coach and all of the above and stuff like that. But they're back. But that's the same about it. They have to play. Alabama tomorrow. They have to play Alabama tomorrow, you know. Well, you would assume, you know, that, well, I like that, you know. Maybe not. I don't know, but that's an interesting question, you know. You know, they got to be the two best teams, you know. Yeah, well, I guess I could. You could go up and see about Florida. That's the thing, you never know. Maybe Alabama already beat Florida. or like that, maybe they even beat Georgia Bulldogs. I think Tennessee done. Tennessee Volunteers place in college football. But I told you about, I gotta think I told you, right? But did I tell you about this? I don't think so. It's Tennessee Volunteers back to back SEC championship and national championship. They did it right. They won all their games in Ohio State and they beat them. I don't know if it was blowout or close game. Me, I couldn't like that, you know. I just had to accept. I think I won my championship. Chick-fil-A of Georgia Bulldogs, but I had to send the game or whatever. Was not able to play. Say Miami won their bowl game, Florida State, Georgia, like they said, Georgia Tech, you know, fight for more, but play that, Florida State beat them. Did they blow them out? Florida State beat Rutgers, might be the biggest championship. Like, Louisville Cardinals, I don't know if it was, I say maybe them won more. That's the same records. I think they won all their games. Well, I don't know. I think they had one or two. Yeah. They was doing pretty good, but, you know. I think they might win their bowl game because they 2-0 and ranked 19. We're 3-0, you know. Yeah, that's it. And we was 18, now we're 16. We didn't move, but we're still one. We got Virginia, 3 yards, we mentioned redemption. But we're going to talk about here. UTEP Miners hate the record system. 6-6, 6 wins, 6 losses. Record, you know how we do it. Have a little bowl game by 1-6. Have a sneaker bowl. And hate the record system. And they won all their games in the championship. They lost. Northern Illinois Huskies. I don't know if they won their championship or not. Nebraska Cornhuskers. It was like 2 or 3. Heading to a national championship, but Big 12 championship. It's A&M. Aggies. They defeat them. Say Notre Dame Fire Irish Penn State and Lions out there. Won their bowl game. UCLA. They won the Pac-10. I think Pac-12 in the line, maybe. I think so. Pac-10 on place of dual culture. The Big Ten beat Ohio State. And Penn State, that right there, you know. I think 3 or so to Ohio State. I might maybe 1. I don't know. We'll see about that. But, man, Penn State, I'm... What's in Penn State and Lions is Ohio State. So frustrated. But good for Florida State. They won the ACC championship. In effect, wonderful. Well, I think that will happen. I think Virginia Tech, Miami, Georgia Tech. I think they won all the bowl games. I think even Clemson's Tigers. 3-0. 3 yards. We mentioned Virginia Redemption. What else we have? Georgia Tech. Well, 2-1. I wonder. Oh, I do hope it's ACC. 3 yards. We mentioned Virginia Redemption. Miami, 9, baby. We beat them. We beat Virginia Tech. They're 3-0 with Virginia. You know, well, I think Virginia ended up 6-6, 6 wins, 6 losses. Literally, I could say 6-6 losses. I heard of both of them. Interesting. Was that Virginia Tech too? Both? I don't know. But they're playing good. So yeah, we had 2 away games, and NC State we had a home game. Man, almost put tears and all of the above, but we did it. Ralph, baby. And Bessie Fletcher's boom. Noonson, he's a senior. Perfect here. Last season one. I know. Let's go. First year, zero. Second year, 5. Third year, 1. So last year, so far, 0. Comeback award. So. Big town, big city, Evansville, Indiana. We're going to try to get you one. Don't say she get in the GMC SUV. I guess it's a big vehicle. You know, that's taken. Big town, big city, Evansville, Indiana. What's the happening? Don't know about the food. Surely go the mall, GMC. We're going to go Hot Topic Spencer's. Got ones, I've been plenty. And I don't need much, but you know, I gotta be 20 to 30 ones in there. Easily, you know. But maybe not. But should be. So yeah. Bottom shop, I don't know. Might go Kohl's, that'd be crazy. But Kohl's is a good place, you know how we do. Looking for more long sleeve shirts. Little cool ones, I don't want to get Coke and Master Love or however. Disney making those. But Kohl's, but Big Town, Big City, Evansville, Indiana, Kohl's, shit. That'd be bitching to be crazy. Stone. Good way, bad way. But, boy, is YouTube and YouTube, that place be awesome. Pack crazy. Be insane. You know? Too bad Walmart. I have 2 Walmarts. So 2 Walmarts I have. So yeah. Because I bet they have Anarchy. Axe Anarchy. But you never know. So, I helped my dad working, not too bad. I saw, you know, did the whole and all up. Helping my dad a little, close events and stuff, but, you know, yeah, so. Went to Mach 21. Cause I did all that, you know, see about that, you know. Cause they cheat, you know, cheat a little. I want something awesome. Yeah. It's a good drink. There's no question. YouTube is $18 only. Yeah. Even though you feel like, don't even have to be a fan of Orange Dreamsicle and Sherbet. I'm not. But I like Monster Rain Orange Dreamsicle. So YouTube is $18 only. Go try that. That's a good energy drink. One of my favorites. Very good. The Strawberry Subline and Mango Manic. I don't know about that. Like here, I didn't know about that, but they have a peach and watermelon. That maybe it could. But I think I would go for it. It's just a good one. But YouTube is to dog on it. Check that out. Very, very good. Well, it's like that, Casual Gamer in Kentucky. Subscribe, click notification bell, said, you know, bucket list. And he was, you know, second bucket list will be, you know, a monster, a real version of Sherbet. So he, you know, it's like that from him and T-Pix reviews, like, shit, you know. Two people can try, you know. It's like that. Most of my joy, YouTube, the goo, you know, internet, fake and all of that. You can trust because It is. I'm not a fan of Orange and Circle and Sherbet. Yeah, that's of all that stuff, you know, not a fan, but boy, that is a good energy drink. That's to say, it's like this one, you know, it's smooth, you know, it's like the main energy drink. It's like, I was saying some TPX reviews and all that. Sell it, whatever, but save my YouTube channel, you know. But, I'm glad, you know, they both get paid by YouTube and Google. Earn and deserve it. Most of my majority of the people, they do not earn and deserve it. They are. You got Spirkit24 making more YouTube videos. That's awesome. That's incredible. Especially making, you know, great videos, you know, porn videos, you know, do. So, you know, trying to get people positive and stuff. That I like that. I like that. I respect it. What's the saying about that? True that, you know. Of it, you know. But, you know, that's, I'd say part of the best, you know, of all that started all this, you know. Like, you know, how Bane Energy Drinks, TPS Reveal, like Spike Energy Drink, you know, and the Mud Effects thing. Started all with Mud Effects. So like Catch a Gamer in Kentucky, and the Grand Fake Overhype. Because this is overhype. Bullshit, overrated. Stole the Spike. You know, people said they did it. Now this is probably old. The Spike's the first, you know, mainstream, popular, everywhere, overrated bullshit. And like Spirkit24, the Queens and the Godmother, and part of everything. I mean, just you know, all the, you know, that's not even, I don't know, we're the original two guys on YouTube, but you know, kind of long gone or whatever, you know. New YouTube, and you got Google and all that for years and stuff like that. But that's why she the best, of the queen and the government and stuff like that, you know, of YouTube, because, you know, I respect the content and the content, these videos and stuff to help and put a positive negative and stuff. It's like that, like me, it's just all about me, and it's like, you know. It's like, wow, you know, cause that's my mindset and stuff that, you know, do. I'm negative and stuff that. But then again, then you can go right there, like me, how to come, non me, I'm for all that stuff that, you know, do, like that, seeing like that, you know, like me seeing that, you know, she seeing that, she'd be able, you know, yeah, all that, but then again, bloop, you know, of that, that's probably, she said that, and people said that, vicious cycle. Therapist. Yeah, she'd be a good counselor therapist. Said she got, like, a job or something, maybe a therapist and a counselor, you know. And she'd be good at it. She'd be great at it. She'd be perfect. You know. And these videos are good. You know. I watch all these videos. Just incredible. YouTube is eating too much. Subscribe. Click notification bell. Just, you know. Show love. Let's get her back to the top. Like that, you know. But, not just me, you know. Whatever, but. I say she's doing a good, you know, good work, you know. You know. It's like that, you know. I've been like that. I've been in that mindset. I kind of always thought of my life, the 276, yeah, I don't know what I did. Just a perfect thing. Because I didn't, you know, when it always meant when it's a little too late. You know what I mean? That's what you do. That's what everybody do. You do. You know, minority people, they're not gonna, there's a few people And a lot of people would be like, you know, Crazy White Show Lewis. Yeah, how we do. Okay. Yeah, there you go, there you go. Okay, leave that there. Yeah, that's. But, you know. Yeah. At the time, no. But these two times, these are true that these two times are way, way different. I was in Clay City, Illinois with my dad. The best time of my life. I think, I started 2007 on YouTube. The best time of my life, you know? Clay City, Illinois with my dad, you know? There was no worries, there was no nothing. I think it's the full of the year of, you know, graduation stuff that, you know, do. That's to say, I'm not gonna mention whatever. Yeah, I guess it's always a hard time, it's not no hard time. We're the hard time of me, right? It's not like here, this is the hardest time of my life of all time. People just don't understand. Just don't get it. You know what I'm doing. Like that, you know. Oh, life. What am I doing? What was I thinking? You know what I'm doing. I had my own TV. I had a dish. I could do pay-per-view. Like, I was helping my mom working on North Clay Chestnut Corner in Louisville. You know how we do. You know, with my family, with my dad, with my family, with my mom, everything was going good. Everything great and all that, but you know how we do. You know? I could have done whatever I want to do. You know how we do. Had my own TV dish. Had you know, holidays, everything. Everything was good. Not here, not New Life. Way, way different. I was depressed and crying. Here, this is for real right here. There in 2006, it was not. I don't know what the fuck. Like that, you know, I fuck up big time. You know how I do. You know. I should say it about that, you know. I don't know what I did, you know. I was stupid. I don't know. I was dumb. The biggest mistake of my life. Biggest regret right there. Because I don't know what I did. I just stopped everything. The TVs, probably even wrestling, probably everything. You know, I could have played the sports and all and above, you know, how we do. I stopped everything. Just so stupid. So dumb. You know, I like YouTube here, you know. You know, help with boredness, depressionness, tiredness, anxiety. You know, something to do. New Life sucks. It's not like old life, I understand. But, yeah. 2006, I wasted a whole fucking year. Because everything was great. My mom was Clay City, Illinois, and all of the above, you know, there. That's the same. I had my dogs. Pokey, full-blooded chow, Blackie Brownie, and probably the Australian, Australian Shepherd, and Chow, Fred, Freddy, Fred the dog, Bastion, Beagle. I had my dog. Everything good, go crazy and all that wild party time. Everything, you know, we do. No, because that's the saying. That's a saying about it. It was completely, completely different. I wasn't even alone. I wasn't alone. Here, I'm alone. Dude, I'm alone. No, dude, they come right there, you know. Up that, and they said, hey, we're going to go to the wedding, everything like that. Do it, you know. Remodeling a house, a room, homes, remodeling, and clean. What the fuck? Not my goddamn responsibility. That's not my responsibility. My responsibility, not babysitting older people, but that's not my goddamn job. Not my job. Live other people's life. My job is to live my life. You know how it is. And that's to say about the, we went to movies. We did all kinds of stuff. All kinds of stuff. You know how we do. I fuck up. And that's the saying about that, you know. That's the saying about that. It's not cold. You know how we do. I wasn't scared. The pass out. It kind of come and go. Like that. That was not a big problem. That was not an issue. I pretend to be depressed, you know. I wasn't depressed. You know. I was able to sleep, you know. You know, sleep, take naps. You know how it would do. Ate better, healthier, and all the above. You know how we do. I wasn't scared like here. You know, there was no craziness. There was no nothing. But yeah, that's the same, you know. Cause what? So my dad took me to Mount Vernon, Illinois. We saw Lion Gate Films, Rob Zombie, Cheryl Herman Zombie, Sig Rig, Limousine. We saw that at the movie theater. Did we see Halloween 1 and 2? But then again, we watch movies together. Christmas movies, Help right there. Christmas Eve was amazing. It was awesome. The food, the Christmas, the holidays. It was a perfect. It was amazing. It was unbelievable. It's not like New Life. That's the saying about that. You know. With all that stuff and that, but it's completely different, you know, very different. That's what I do.
Remote house. Home. Clean.
Fuck that shit. That's what I gotta do. An iPhone 5. Oh, you got all these motherfuckers up in here, you know, now. That's the saying about that. They said, you know, remodel house, home, clean. They're gonna help you out good. You know, go in the bedroom. People in the bedroom, it's like, Like, what the fuck?
What?
What the hell? What? That's weird. Lemon and everything, you know what I would do? I like that, you know. Like my mom said, laundry forever. I don't know when I even gonna do laundry. I'm not gonna be able to do no laundry. Mug up trap sketch of one sheet, you know. A pit crisis. You know. A hoodie crisis. I was like, what the fuck? That don't make sense. I think, weird. Weird. It's like that, you know. We got all these rich motherfuckers. Yeah, they can do something about it. But look at that. Literally. That's insane about that. Look at that. You can't make that up. Look at that. Literally. On the main thread. Look at that, people. For real. Look at that. That's messed up. It's an awkward wood situation, other phone situation, how a pocket can't go whatever, however. Don't do the charger. It's weird. It's insane. It's like, I don't know. It's crazy. Oh. It's messed up. Well, true that, you know. Well, maybe it won't be too bad here. I'm not that bad. It might not be too bad, no. But I want to get Beats headphones. And I saw, you know, all that documentary and then, you know, I'm gonna fuck the Beats. Yeah. I agree with Eminem on that, you know, Dr. A new CD. But boy, these Beat headphones, incredible. Credible. The best headphones. And it's like that. Headphones, and truth, with all that, that's for everybody. Everybody. So, want the best? Get the Beats. They are the best. I'm gonna go for shots to get you or not. The purple and the pink, you know. She need a laptop more than ever. Need a laptop. Big time. Wanna hear it? I guess I need a laptop. I did the portable keyboard. That don't, it's like that, you know.
It's insane.
I can't do it. That's plain and simple. I can't do it. So it's like that. I don't know, you know. It's even like that, you know. It's like, it's with all that, you know. I don't know. It's like the new cable. You know. That you can't really make that up, you know how we do. But I say that's a good thing, cause man, that betterment's cold. That betterment's cold, people. Damn. Betterment's cold. Yikes. Like that of driving. That's the same about that of driving, yeah. Things would be a little different. But true that, you know, I would do. That's, people gotta kinda know about driving when it go down Chinatown. But let's go with defining moments, you know how we do it. Baby toddler, you know, down basement, you know, my hand conquering all of them, you know, a memory box. The house, my house got, you know, the divorce, and my house got burnt down. And you got, you know, probably that, yeah. I guess probably that. House fire, you know. Because you should have saw that place, old life place in Illinois, that place like that. It's like a magic place. House fire, it just destroyed it. That he had a flood. A flood that could have been avoided, not here. Two floods here. Last flood, we'll go for Jeff's catch of one. Miss sister, we're after what? You know, we could do that. You know, we do. That's insane. I'll be prepared, you know how we do. I got Chris's number, you know how we do. That's the saying about that. That's why I like to give people my number, because I came, you know, I don't know. I should have just gave him my number, because I don't know. Like that, be my luck. I always do that. Well, QVC have good deals, that's for sure. But that's the thing about, one thing about, let's talk and good dive deeply with the job situation, dude. I'm educating all of them, but somebody told me, Crazy Washoe Lewis, you know, you're gonna get paid. You're gonna get paid every first of the month. You're gonna, that's one thing. That's what's going to happen. It's going to be $394. Link card, $50 every 7 of them. Everybody agree on that. That's one thing the whole wide world agree. That's not enough for them all in America. Not enough for living, period. Nowhere. Not even in space. Nowhere. No heaven, no hell. Not non-existent, no reincarnation, goes, whatever, however. Nothing. You know. And a limit, you know, I don't know, where is it? 1,000 or 2,000, but they come crazy watch all this. Job will be in the fit. You get paid every 2 weeks. And don't have no limit of saving the money in the bank account. And like that, you get paid more. I'll be oh yeah, sign me up, yes please. I would do that. No, there gotta be a way. There'd be some kind of job. Didn't do no education and all the above about that. I would. You know, people be like, no way. Yes, I would. I would benefit all that. Remember that, I like that, you know, how we do. Like that, help my mom, you know, Chestnut, according to North Square Lutheran. Yeah, true that. But that's the same though. There'd be that way. I would do something, you know how we do. Like that, I think she gave me $20 every Tuesday, you know. But like that, you know how we do. That just would be to everything would be booming, you know. That's how people become rich. I would, you know, I would. That'd be some kind of job. You know. That'd be some kind of job, you know, people. That'd be something. But I know people that there's no way. Let's go with QVC. Wait, wait. I gotta go with Money Report.
Money Report! Money Report.
Cause you got to get, I did really learn it. I got Money Report, Gold at the Pump, False Hood. Yeah, I really learned it. That's beautiful. So I don't know. But I know that, you know. I know she needs a new one. She gotta have her on the cargo, so I mean, I'm not dead. I dealt with that. Been there, done that. Cracking and, you know. She just needs a new one. And they got phone business and all that shit. I don't know what she gonna do about that. Yeah. Subway. Let's talk about Little Subway right here. Cause here we go, it's not meatball on the belly, $1.49. 3 turkey sliders, $5.97. $3.06. $14.44. Turn us on tax, I'm paying 25% of $1.05. $15. Because I got, mine was all messy. Ultimate Garter Cheese, bread, meatball, recliners, whatever. And here we inside, I got the pizza sub, one of my favorite workers. And that was a good one. I'm messing on it, but, you know, $9. And Money Report, $3.54 and 74 cents. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm gonna go right here to QVC. But I'm gonna go to laptops, and we're gonna go to the Beats. I don't know. I Chromebooks, I don't know. Cause it said Fire and all above, you know what we do. HP and, you know, pretty much all the time I'm trying to Dell and HP. So. $64.99. Well, that's still for HP. Yeah. Windows 10, too. Well, the system said after. That HP. Ooh, look at this. This is even better. Oh my. Oh my god. I can get a blue one. $40.99. Probably still the same price. Yeah, I don't know, man. Could try that, but HP Windows 10, man. Facebook is up. I have a hard time doing my Mario Kart thing.
Admit.
Looks like I still have yay! Stupid ass thing. Got it. Fuck it. Worst phone of all time, man. No, been there, done that. That phone, man. I'm getting it for Christmas too, so that's good. Let's see that. Oh, look at this. Acer Chromebook. $39.99. Holy shit. That's a goddamn steal. That's enough cheap. Oh wait. The AV $34.99. EVOO. Who knows about that? But Windows 10, you know, people be like, okay. And Windows 10 operation system, yes. No. Wonder what that is. That's the same, man. And this was the perfect laptop, but man. Spilled it and made the keys. Now you get all the way here to Thompson. These are the YouTube will come down below. Thompson NEO. Is that a good one or what? Because this is $33.33. The Windows 10. Oh yeah, right here. When that guy stopped it. MTD said, down.
Yeah.
Had great success with those. $33.73. Good play. That's a great play. That would be probably 2.9. Wait. Guess that's not too bad. Yeah.
Oh no, I gotta go.
Go here, go here. Oh, we got a blizzard too.
empty DJs for you. Was the best one too.
Whatever.
Don't say the blue one. If I can even do that. That was awful. Should have ate a salad. Guess I could have got a McDonald's salad. Mm-hmm. A Subway salad. Might be like the rock band doing some X. 400 to pop. Well, YouTube is YouTube, man. Comment down below. What laptop should I get?
Okay. Got that done. So YouTube is until money. 18 years old, DOS only. Comment down below. What's your favorite band in your genre? My Birthday Cake Bash. Starburst. Sourheads. Lemon Drop. Rainbow. Unicorn. Unicorn Rainbow. And my T-Page reviews, you know, Next Generation, you know, Spike started it, kind of, did I say Spike TV? I mean, yeah, Spike Energy Drink. Spike Energy Drink started as well, but I say it's against, oh, Casual Gamer Kentucky, McRib Fake, Overhyped, almost overhyped. But mainstream popular everywhere. Monster Rain, Raspberry Nuts for the X, 16 ounce, 300 caffeine, 24 ounce, the pop, 400 caffeine. Monster Rain, it'd be Sour Apple, Lemon Heads, Razzleberry. Carnival candy, cotton candy, orange dreams, nickel. Sure. Rocks are endurance, you know, X, 60 ounce, 300 caffeine, marshmallow, super sour, super sours, apple, green apple, green soy, sour apple, cotton candy, blue raspberry, the rocks are, there's an X, 24 ounce, pop, and cotton candy, blue raspberry, sour apple, green sauce. But candy bears. Sour out. That's sour. Super sour. Green apple green says. Apples. Like the original regular, but no sugar, no jugglish trunk. No food corn syrup. Happy corn syrup. No artificial flavors and color and dyes, calories or sugar in it. No aspartame. Not the bad samples. Raise R-A-Z-E, sour gummy ones, two pairs, review said you're crazy, that's a good one. Thin and freeze like Monster Ultra Zero, the white one, clone, and Rockstar Pure Zero, Silver Eyes. I gotta get that, probably gonna save that, Big Town Big City, I've been playing it, GNC, cause be in the mall, be in the mall. But yeah. Say that. As I even get the Starburst one, Galaxy Burst. My dad banned it. Great bubblegum. Voodoo. Seafood Ultimate usually. Ultimate is Sour Batch Bros. Hard Snow Cone. Original. I dab cotton candy because it's good of energy. Well, then again, they got the same too. Like they said, they went in mode. Both iPhone phones. Jokes. That scared me. It's kind of worse if you can do the iTunes and all that. I had to say it about that. Julia Noon's jaw on YouTube. Both of the CDs I purchased, you know, with the iTunes cards and all the above. But I did with the other stuff, but like these, you know. I can do that. ICP and Sin Clown Posse, their newest CD and Arvel. I can listen to them, like, you know, all the old stuff and them and stuff. Like that. I can download it. And, yeah. The jokes are, like, with Purple Frost. And Beyond Raw Lit. Thanks to exclusive energy YouTube YouTube 18 stuff only. And what that won't be down here soon enough. 3D full taste. You got blue, white, that'd be it. That'd be pretty like the, you know, Monster Ultra, Zero White, Rockstar, Pretty Zero, Silver Eyes, Phantom, Raid RG, and Freeze. And I got the blue one. Did I tell you about the YouTube one, the blue one? If I only have that. Never have the orange one. Yeah, maybe see about that, maybe, GNC maybe, or exclusive energy. I'm not gonna get no teas and coffee, if you, I gotta get the money. I gotta do red, it gotta be a fruit punch. Green. Purple and the Liberty Pop, thanks to exclusive again. But YouTube is YouTube, mate. Check out his website, eBay, and Instagram. Good guy. T Bear, if you can see you can do it. Subscribe and put my attention back. Beyond Raw Lit. Got me one that's excited. The snow cone looked good. It's like the Liberty Pop, like the Bomb Pop, Red Light, Blue, the Rock, and stuff like that. You know, dude. That was so good. Like, even Monster Energy, bro. Like, that, I don't know. It's like that can't be safe and all that. But YouTubers are YouTube on. That's to say about that. We can try and figure something out. But what would the direction? Like Super Monster Energy, like old energy drinks and stuff, you know what I mean? You should proceed to move on. 18, don't want it. Dude, don't do it. I know you're 18 needs to do it solo, but do not drink. Never. That's not safe. That's not good to drink anything old. Drink any old energy drinks. Don't drink nothing expired from eating it. And that's a big no. I like that. I know. We're called beef, man. Well, that's bad stuff, man. I gotta do better. I wonder about that in the sea, but I'm gonna try to do DiMaggio salad. I have to do better. Because there was a lot of, hundred some thousand or something of beef recall. So you gotta be careful with food and drink. So, but you want energy drink given. We can figure a way about it. Maybe 18 adults only. Comment down below. Even one. We know the reasons. My answer. Because who started bear giving on Thanksgiving was my mom. Older sister and younger sister. So it's beyond Thanksgiving. It's Google Plus hanging out on YouTube Live. It could be on YouTube Live or like this upload webcam and all of the above. But we could sink away. But I have to say it about that. Balls energy drink, root beer, geek beer, bottle and all of the above. Because I got no events and I gotta order right away. I got cocaine energy drinks, red hot spicy. Cinnamon, Reddish Beverage, Carol, and all of the above. I got the Black Cocoa, and the Black Cola one, Cinnamon, Nahan, Spicy, and they are 16.4 ounces. Because no more of 8.4 ounces, so that's 16.4 ounces. I could do Nas Regular Pop. So that's to say about that. So, but the drinks, these will be the determine the drinks, so you determine. But it will be the decision I'm going to be making. You can be determined on YouTube, though, and come back. It's Nas Regular Original Pop. Balls, Root, Geek Beer, Root Beer. Bottle. Cocaine energy drink, Reddish Beverage, Carol, Red Hot Spicy Cinnamon. That'd be the 8.4 ounces. And Reddish Beverage, Carol, Cocaine energy drink, Hot and Spicy Cinnamon. This is in there, Cola, 16.4 ounces. Because it done with 8.4 ounces. I don't know about, I wouldn't want to put Ball's energy drink, the Reg Original, the blue one, on the list or not. I don't know. But I'm willing to put Rockstar Endurance with an X. I will drink the whole thing for YouTubers. The whole thing indeed. I guess any of them, you know how it would do. But I think really fucked me up and all of the above is the con candy. Rockstar Endurance and X. 24 ounce. The Pop 400 captured. Probably any of the flavors. I think cotton candy. But you got cotton candy. I wish there would be a marshmallow. Because cotton candy really up that marshmallow taste and all of the above. Marshmallow. That'd be unbelievable. All of that. But I want extreme. I want badass. I want kick ass. That'd be perfect. Then you got blue razz and super. Like that. But super sours. Apple, green apple, Granny Smith, sour. But like that, I think cotton candy is a perfect one. I think cotton candy be there. Or drink. straight the whole thing for you to be determined just for you. I'm saying that's the perfect I can go through or whatever, however you know how we do. My answer of the beer and the alcohol and stuff that you know we do. Because I want the crazy stuff that you know we do. But I want to put Nas Regular to pop. That's my jam. That's, you know, my, you know, I don't know. But that's my favorite energy drink. Nas Regular pop. Then we'll go with my other favorites. Cocaine energy drinks. Carol. Red Bad Ribs. You know, red hot spicy cinnamon. 8.4 ounces. Then you have Carol Red Beverage Cocaine Energy Drinks. 16.4 ounces. 8.4 cans. They're done. This, no hot and spicy. Cinnamon is in it and cola. Then we got balls. You know. Of course, not giving energy drinks, you to proceed until one you need to be $18 only. Leave the comment and we'll discuss and talk about it. Balls, energy drink, geek beer, root beer, bottle. Then we have Rockstar Endurance with an X. 24 ounce pop, forged caffeine. Think the best will be pop. I mean. The Nodders. Man, that'd be sweet marshmallow. I don't see anything else would be good out there. I'm saying that'd be the perfect ones if there's something come out there. Well, they just do a lot. Supposed to be really one and done, really. Not my life, not my life. Well, then again, that'd be the extreme of Skip Forge. 400 caffeine. Rockstar. Doors and X. 24 ounce pop. Forge caffeine. Then they all kick me out, but boy, cotton candy, I said. True that. I would love to do all that, especially cotton candy. I wish marshmallow, but I don't know. I wonder about that. That'd be a crazy versus casual gamer in Kentucky, do that. Of the pop version. Will there be a marshmallow? Should. I got no strawberry kiwi. That's one of the worst energy drinks of all time. Like the hashtag. So I'm not gonna bother with the other. Whatever. Exclusive energy. I don't know if you even have it. So yeah. So that's gonna be interesting. We're gonna go on the side again. I wouldn't have just got all that too. Man. They got more livery pop, but I don't know. But boy, that looks so sweet. I wonder about cherry bomb. Oh man. But I got what I wanted. Too bad of that. I was gonna get that super original. Orange sauces. I wonder if that's like the candy or just orange soda. Oh yeah, I knew I did one original. But it says spark on the frozen bombsicle. Oh boy. That's sweet cherry. Lemonade. That'd be a thing. Private strawberry lemonade. That frozen bombsicle. That's badass, Purple Frost. Great energy drink. twisted one, then I don't know.
Give me a slice. It'll be dangerous.
Lemonhead, Monster Rank, Caramel, but, you know, Caramel Candy, Cotton Candy, Razzleberry, Sour, High Sour Energy Drinks, Nods, Super Sonic, Sour Sonic, yeah. Super Sonic, man, that's nice. But then again, you know, but we'll get one of you. I wanna check that out real quick. Go to Gmail's email. Let's see about this. Had to get in Kentucky. Video game. Z E N N I. Oh yeah, my dad picked that up. God, this $9.50. You can get good berries. Oh, it might be coming. Ooh, dog. That'd be interesting. That'd be sweet. Just imagine I'd be popping in. And that'd be coming tomorrow. I will be doing this. Figure out, be whatever, however late, whatever, however. Probably do 7 p.m. Central my time, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. But we see about, you know, how we're doing. But probably whatever the weather is up there. Now we'll do it. But it will be. It will be beyond raw lit. And I will, that'd be the one I would do. So I would do Beyond Roll Lit Gunny One. So that could be excited. There it is. Be like a dude. I don't know what happened. Probably saying kind of crazy. Because I was in there. Honestly, I said never get a drink. I came up and, you know, they did some crazy shit. Probably think I was crazy, probably, you know. I wear a coat, you know, how we do. It's just cold, working, but I'm not digging. But, you know, like that, you know, I went back there to get water. You know, the manager, family, but the water, you know. Got a free cup one. Weird. But so far here, there's not a problem. Let's see if I got out there. Originally, it does by itself. You know. Because, like, here, I have to get more action, too. You don't have the Google stuff like that one. That phone
sucks.
You can probably still take one of no one, both iPhone 5 then.
Flash.
What the hell? Hit that phone, that's for sure. Well, well, you get what you get. I'm done with that. But we did, we're done with that. Done with that. But exciting. YouTube is a tip one. Exciting 18 years old or older. Let's, it's showtime. I know it's gonna be so crazy, but here we go. Say about it, a little late, you know. Yeah, I know that. I don't know how we do it. See. But, would it be done? 10, see how we do. I don't know. But I got caught for one. But that Denny's water, whatever, however. It was ice and cold water. It was a good one. Then again, I could. Well, that's a sign. I'll take it. I'm gonna go check the kitchen. You know, jail. Where it is in tank. So, it's going to be a treat. YouTube is YouTube and 18 YouTube adults only. Try 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. But I don't know all that, because, yeah. Right there, I don't know when she's going to be back. I don't know. Crazy. Where you go, like, I'm on my own. Oh my god. This sucks. And be lucky. I hope I will be back. Should be back. It'd be beyond raw at that beam century 8 p.m. Eastern 5 p.m. instead of my time. Trying to do that, but be beyond raw lit. Caffeine, I don't know, we discuss YouTube and adults on all that. Beyond raw lit. Gummy one. I'm excited. This is gonna be awesome. So we're going to promote really quick. So let's promote it. So Monday through Friday days, right? Monday through Friday days. NBC. 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific. You need to proceed to Monday. Not be 18 dots only. The Purge video. MTD. Jamie Gallagher. Chris, hey buddy. But. The Purge Season 2 USA Network Tuesday night 9 p.m. Central 10 p.m. Eastern and 7 p.m. Pacific. YouTube presenting YouTube only. Must be 18 only. Me, I try to do Wednesday night 7 p.m. Central my time. PlayStation Network 4 HD High Definition Blu-ray $24.99. Season Pass on the PlayStation 4. YouTube presenting YouTube only. You want to go that route? Gotta be 18 years old. It's a good route. You can do whatever you want to do. No commercials or whatever. Something like that. 45 minutes. It seemed pretty quick and all that. Bow. Boom. South Park, but like that, I don't know. Might be done, but who knows. But South Park, Comedy Central, Wednesday night, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. YouTube and YouTube must be 18 for adults only. Thursday night, CW, Lexington, New MPD. Hey, McCaster, Chris. Hey, buddy. Okay, all right. But, point is, Legacy Season 2 CW, Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific, YouTube and YouTube, you must be a junior awesome. So, yeah, there we go. And pretty well done and all of the above. So, this is done. I got it. Update and edit my videos because, you know, you gotta be a 10 to a 9. So, but this is Bane Strawberry Energy Drink. YouTubers and YouTube need to be 18 adults only. You know how I would do. So, no junk in the trunk, aspartame and all that. You know, no high food corn syrup. Blizzard coming. I did. Or a cookie jar. Do that with the bed. Whoa, wait. Let's see about Starbucks. But their website's weird. Maybe their website not weird. I don't know. Is it gonna be weird? That's the same, I probably gotta do this. Toasted hot chocolate. YouTube will comment down below. What do you think about Starbucks? Holiday, traditional, seasonal, Christmas. What do you think? Ooh, wait. Oh! Ooh. Okay. Okay, now. Maybe I like this now. Okay. Go with large. 20 ounce. Milk. 2% milk, steam, topping holiday sugar, sprinkles, or whipped cream, flavors, high pump, toasted white, chocolate. That's cave. That's cool. What? Well, this don't have no chocolate? I mean, toasted white hot chocolate. That's an interesting. Polish. This might be different than the other one. That's it. Did I get the right one? I don't know, this could be very epic. South Park, I'm gonna try to do my day. This is interesting. Oh, that's why. Oh, okay, I did the wrong one. I did hot chocolates. Okay. Caramel brulee latte. What? That's just and a hot chocolate? Okay. Oh man, I might gotta go all out now. Look at all this. Go with a pumpkin. Go with a large. What? That's 100. I guess 120. But milk, 2%, 2% milk, steam foam. I got to, because I'm going to try them off. Espresso and shot optional, two shots. Is it? That's probably there. And so, I guess it's not. But you could add it, I guess. Toppings, pumpkin spice topping, whipped cream. Flavors, 5 pumps, pumpkin sauce.
Wow.
And this is our signature espresso steamed milk with celebrated flavor combination of pumpkin, cinnamon, nutmeg, and clovers. Enjoy it topped with whipped cream and real pumpkin pie spices.
Wow. Hell yeah. I like DP Deer Thunder.
Boy, I think I gotta go. Well, I got to 10 my time, so. Yeah. I like it now. I guess it's all 150 caffeine. But here we go. Milk, non-fat eggnog, latte, the hot ones, steamed foam, espresso, and shot options. I get, but like that, I get, like all that, you would assume the 2 shots in me, but who knows. Topping, nutmeg powder, eggnog latte. Like this. P-E-R-E-N-N-I-A-L holiday favor is made with Woodward steam eggnog. Our signature espresso topped with a dusting ground that made for a perfect finish. True or false, I'll probably do the news, but who knows. I could do John Wick, but who knows. I'll probably still do the news, you know? Even like that, you know. Whatever, you know. Caramel brulee latte. YouTube, you can comment down below. What is this? Oh yeah, that's medium. I guess medium and large is the same. Caffeine. So, okay. 2% milk, steam, 2 shots. So, topping, caramel brulee. Topping, whipped cream. Flavor, 5 pumps, caramel brulee sauce, caramel brulee latte, all the hot ones, espresso, steamed milk, enriched caramel brulee sauce, topped with whipped cream, and caramel brulee topping. This is pretty badass now. Let's go with chestnut parlay. See you. Caffeine is 115. So, chestnut parlay latte. This is the milk. 2% milk, steam, espresso, and shots. Options: 2 shots. Toppings: chestnut parlay. Topping: whoop cream. Topping: flavors: 5 pumps chestnut parlay. Third, chestnut parlay latte. Hot. Our signature espresso steamed milk and flavors of caramelized chestnut spices topped with whipped cream and spiced parley crumble. That does, like, catch a game with Kentucky, that screams America. That screams Christmas. Okay, here we go. It's right here. Toasted white chocolate milk. Why is it so different, right? Okay, toasted white chocolate milk, hot milk, 2% milk, steam, foam, espresso, and shot option, 2 shots, topping, holiday sugar, sprinkle, whipped cream. Flavors, 5 pump toasted white chocolate, toasted white chocolate, mocha hot as signature, espresso combo, no combine with steam, milk and flavor, caramelized white chocolate finished with whipped cream, holiday sugar sprinkles, and crispy white pearls.
Sorry.
What, cranberry or what? Let me class. And I got all the gradients. I was probably with everything, wasn't it? Begging everything. I just wanted it's cranberry, I don't know. I know. Well, Coach Jeff's got you on some good, but it could be good. But, I agree with that, you get that. It's a pretty good treat, let's be screaming. Gadget game in Kentucky, scream. American, let's scream hot. Let's go. I guess go here. Guess the last side of it. Medium 95, large 125. That's 24 ounces, but yeah. Milk whole. This toasted white chocolate milk affected. Milk whole milk. Special in shot. Blend option for a blended option for pump, apple, roasted, very coffee topping, holiday sugar, frappuccino. Yo, that's the same. You know, four pumps, frappuccino, roast, coffee, blend with milk, ice, and flavors of caramelized white chocolate topped with whipped cream, zested holiday sugar sprinkle, and crispy white pearls. That was really nice. That was good. Well, I'm gonna go one more favorite, so I'm gonna go to something. That's good, but this is like keep home screen. I got plenty. Let's go with this. Well, I got 185. So, milk, 2% milk, steam pump, espresso, and option. Two shots, topping smoke, sea salt topping, caramel drizzle, or whipped cream. Flavors, 5 pumps, toffee, nut syrup, 5 pumps, mocha sauce, I like to call them mocha sauce, and toffee, nut syrup are combined with coffee and steamed milk, then topped with sweetened and whipped cream, caramel drizzle, and a blend, caramelized sugar, and see if I enjoy flavors in the vibe. Oh, figures, whatever. So, 5 minutes right there. See about that. You know how we do. Like that, I kind of getting hot. Let's just do my lap at 25. That's cold. My girlfriend kind of got your one. She did update and stuff down with accurate weather. It got the temperature. What feel like that? What what it feels like. And shit, great. So, okay. Yeah. Yeah. Is there anything to do with new different details? Yes, it's nice. There's a community current condition. Like this, can't all be whatever. But, we're in 2 points. Yeah, that's not exactly what I'm doing. Whatever. I don't get it. But, get what you get. So, and probably might as well, right? Yeah. Oh well. Get what you get, right? And I'm gonna drink more of We Are Done With, and update and update, because the 9, put that to 10, because, you know. It's like that, you know, man, I've done that before, you know. Same thing, you know. I care, I might upload this here already. Okay, come on. But I got a two sayings that in here. So YouTubers and YouTube, I want to hear from you down in the comments. Leave a comment down below if you're 18, you still tell me. It won't be either Monster Energy Drink. So YouTubers and YouTube, even one. YouTubers and YouTube, one. If you want me to do energy drink giving on Thanksgiving, because my answer why I started Bear Giving Thanksgiving. Who did that? My mom, 3 people. My mom, older sister, middle sister, and dude. So the choices will be all my favorite of the best of the favorite energy drinks. We got Reddit Beverage, Carol, Cocaine Energy Drink, Red Hot Spicy Cinnamon. 8.4 ounces. The new, you know, no more 8.4 ounces, 16.4 ounces. It's Red Beverage, Carol, no hot and spicy. It's still got the cinnamon, Cocaine Energy Drink, Cola. The best Cola Energy Drink of all time. One would be my favorite. I'm not much of the energy drinks. Then we have Nas Regular Pop. So, like Ball's Energy Drink, Geek Beer, Root Beer, the bottles. Yeah, I like that. That's why I gotta get that right away. Yeah. The B from exclusive, it'd be Rockstar, Endurance with X, the Pop, 24 ounce, 400 caffeine. Probably be Cotton King, because that would really kick my ass. Hard to do. So them be the choices. So, all right, here we go. This is Bane, Banester Bear. We're done with this. Let me drop and all the above, you know what we do. For Illinois, Mach 21. This time. So, for Illinois, Mach 21. Nah, I gotta go. Okay, that was enough. But Bane, Banester Bear, energy drink. YouTubers, YouTube button, you need to be 18. Dolls only, 300 caffeine. No junk in the trunk, high food corn syrup, aspartame, and diet soda. So yeah. This is good. Probably be like triple berry, like DK Dairy Queen's movie. But predominant is blackberry. But then again, gold, black, gold, black, gold. So, it should be tomorrow night. I'm going to do 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. But, see what happens when, pray for help, all the above, you know how we do, you know how we do. Okay, that's it. Gonna watch the news, channel 4 and all that. Eat my DK Dairy Queen Blizzard, the large or a cookie jar and all the above, you know how we do. Nobody's there. So, yeah. So, big shout and thanks to TPX Reviews, Catching Kentucky, Swiss Energy Drink, Rest AF, YouTube, Patreon Podcast, YouTubers in YouTube Blood, I Google your main channel, guys. YouTube, Google, YouTubers in YouTube Land, you know. And Explorer, you know. My family, my friends, eBay, PayPal, Amazon. Alright. See you tomorrow. Good set. Look, I'm gonna do Beyond Raw Lit. 18 shots only. Caffeine tomorrow. Beyond Raw Lit. Gonna do it. See you tomorrow. 7 p.m. to 8 p.m. 5 p.m. before. Should be tomorrow night. Alright. Alright. Fucking fuck off.